Alrighty, folks, how you doing this evening? We are going to play WoW tonight. So, voila! Streaming and stuff and... such. I'm not good at intros, let's be honest here. Everyone knows that and such, so... Let's face it. I'm just gonna pull.
Yeah. Line one, and speakers.
Speak?
Why are you repeating?
I don't know.
That's what I don't understand.
It's because of his deep, deep voice.
Deep, baby. Deep.
Weird.
I'm echoing?
It's from my setup. I don't understand why it's echoing. It shouldn't be echoing at all.
Awkward.
Yeah, you're coming through.
Everything.
Really hard to tell.
Or excuse me. Everyone.
Ears echoing like crazy nutballs.
Dude, I don't know, dude.
Why are you echoing? I don't understand. Oh, I know why. Line one replicates and then it comes back into his hardware and then it just continuously cycles. That's why. What am I doing? I'm an idiot.
Oh, what are you doing?
Oh, I know why I was doing it that way. That's why. I need to use a different output device.
Is that even still a thing?
Hold on.
I'm currently putting skills together, to be honest. So,
don't mind. Are these disconnected? Are they not? No. Hardware output. Oh, that's a virtual input. So essentially, I just have a third lane here. I need to mix a separate line.
Charge into battle.
Yep. Need another help.
Yay! Hey. Oh, I got two vamp races out of the same thing. It's just like, oh, wonderful.
You only have four arms.
I don't even have four arms. I have two arms.
It's not like you can wear a different one on each hand.
Okay, I gotcha. Yeah, that'll work. Pipe you to A1, that one will go to A1. This one will go to B1, that one will go to B1. And it just turned off. Voice meter output. That's what I want to bind to.
Oh my god. Oh, Ark, you gotta hear something funny.
What?
So guess where the monk's shield went?
I don't know where to go.
Warriors have it now.
What? Huh?
Yep, Warriors have it.
Why, do they need another shield or something?
Yeah, they have ignore pain, and it is exactly what guard was. For 60 rage, they gain X amount of damage mitigation from all sources.
So what does the monks have?
Nothing! It's great! Oop, time to go.
So do you get from avoidance tank to just take it?
Well, supposedly they're a dodge tank.
Weird. Weird, 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 weird. There we go. Weird. Can you guys speak for me for a second? Hello?
Mm-hmm.
Again?
Say something. Hello, hello, hello.
You're really low. I don't know why you're so low.
It was okay before, right?
No, it's me. It's on my side. Okay, now speak.
Testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, 1, 2, 3.
Again?
Testing, testing, testing. Can you hear me?
When stuff doesn't work, you know.
And it rains, it pours, especially in Seattle.
Right.
All right. Note to self. 180,000 armor still doesn't protect you from somebody who's going to flatten your face.
What the hell are you playing?
WoW? What else do you think I'm playing?
Oh, you're a warrior. No. I mean, what class are you playing?
Yeah, my warrior. Gearing out my warrior, then gearing out somebody else next.
Oh, it's, hold on. I have a sneaky suspicion I know what's going on.
Well, I don't know.
Really, it just mixes everything together.
Not a mixer.
So annoying. Well, I know a better solution to this problem. I think? You guys speak for me for a second?
Oh, say, can you?
This mirror aux input won't. Unless I tell it to do that.
Charge! Charge! Oh, hey, Swag. I'm a little late saying hi, but sorry.
Can you say something?
Boop.
Something.
It's still coming through the same volume, which is really weird. Oh, wait. Hold on. Playback devices. Want mixer volume. What I should have now is two. Bullshit. Should have another one here. What? Can you say something now?
Something.
Yeah.
Anything. Everything we've got left.
Okay, I'm gonna turn one down. I need you to say something in just a second. Can you say something?
A, B, C, D.
Okie dokie, and then...
If you cannot physically tell, I am bored out of my skull trying to get gear.
Say again.
What?
And again?
What?
Okay. Cool. Cool, cool, cool.
See, I don't get this. Like, my freaking warrior can always get pants and bracers. My freaking, like, my demon hunter can't, well, my demon hunter just has everything, but it's like, alright, just moving on. What was the other character I was working on? Demon Death Knight? No, I finished my Death Knight. It was geared enough. But yeah, so my last character could only get like freaking belts and gloves. My warrior can't get a freaking glove to save my life.
I've managed through another piece of software to get individual volume controls now, which is nice.
Yay! Hooray for being a software engineer.
So, no more... Huh?
Hooray for being a software engineer?
Sort of. The sound is going to be all over the place.
Well, I know for one thing, I am not a software engineer. I am what they like to call a fanboy! I mean, what?
What are you talking about?
I don't even know either. Ooh, tickles.
Tickles, tickles, tickles?
Tickles.
Tickles.
How the fuck do I self-heal?
I do not know.
I don't either. This is awkward.
A bit. Almost half hour to get that set up.
Oh, yeah.
Apologies, people. Why?
Do, 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 do. So monks finally got tweaked. Something about them just not being able to cut any kind of endgame kind of made them go, huh, you know what, maybe we should make them better.
No way.
So, they didn't change anything, they just rearranged a lot of the numbers. You know how that goes, just make them better and shit. Apparently, also, it's kind of sad. Ooh, I'm dead. Apparently, they turned, they retweaked, tanking as well, and, remember how I said it was actually quite difficult to tank?
Ish.
Now it's too easy to tank anything but Mythic. The consensus is to tank normal and heroic, all you need to do is auto attack. And you can, like, auto attack and just go AFK for 30 minutes and come back with the done dungeon. Not good. Woohoo, that tickled. Yay, flying.
We're live, folks.
I've been live.
We are very late and live, yes. Huh?
I've been live. For half an hour.
Say what?
Asshole.
There we go. Damn it. Oh, wow, crashed on me. Hooray! Give me a moment, guys. It's not supposed to be black like that.
Are people actually over there? So your question is no. Hello? Just making sure sound didn't do something weird. Yeah, so basically through some shenanigans, I was able to get the audio separated from this. The hell? My audio. Freaking name it. Apparently, my intro, the entire intro was muted. So awesome. So basically, through some shenanigans, I was. Why is Khadgar's upgraded? What? Calling of the council, the arcane anomaly turns to address you, speaking what is clearly Khadgar's voice. Though I am loath to interrupt your fight against the Legion, I must request your help in the matter of diplomacy. We face a grave threat, and we must be at full strength to overcome it. Some will not agree with this position. Please join me outside the Violet Citadel in Dalaran. We have repositioned the city to defend the Eastern Kingdoms. You'll find it over Deadwind Pass above Karazhan. Meet Khadgar in Dalaran and its nucleation above Deadwind Pass. It'd be cool if they redid the entire Deadwind Pass. The whole zone. Okay. Sexy Khadgar is sexy. So, okay, more or less, what I wanted to do is separate the sound from you guys, but also have that come through a microphone line and also get the sound separated from my microphone volume. And why that is beneficial is because what I'm listening to in my ears is a far different sound than what the stream needs to hear. If that makes any sense. Like, the stream needs to hear the sound and everything at full volume, but if I turn it up to full volume, I'll just get my head blasted out. Because the speakers, the difference in, yeah. The difference in how I'm hearing things is vastly set up vastly different. So I'm just trying to get the. I noticed that this became really impacting when I was playing No Man's Sky, because when I went back and reviewed like my playthrough of No Man's Sky, No Man's Sky was extremely quiet. And that's because what the stream was hearing was the turned down version of what I was hearing. I kept trying to boost up the sound, even in my head. Hey, Zoe. Hopefully, I've not been able to test what the output is, Zoe. Is the sound all right? Are you hearing Discord all right? Are you hearing like the background sound from WoW better? She should be hearing the background sound from WoW better now. I've messed with the audio using a virtual audio cable so that things aren't weird. I take it you've already done Legion Invasions, probably?
No, I got on my Demon Hunter.
Okay. To Karazhan!
Yes.
One night, Karazhan.
God bum, bum, damn it, you!
Bum, 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 bum. You need to have a soundtrack of that. You just need to turn in the kit, like, for the entire time that is current content for Hearthstone, you should, like, if you walk into Karazhan, it should just be, like, Disco Ball comes down and...
Dude, what the hell am I ever gonna do with you?
Would be great! You would love it.
They should name it Saturday Night Fever.
You know, so I found out a very interesting problema from my current trip.
Okay.
So here's a funny thing, right? So you know the time that we're going to go do the whole PAX thing? During that time will also be the coincidental point where my sister may be having my nephew.
So Skype it? Skype it?
No, that's not a problem. I mean, just me getting picked up to go home, that's going to be a problem. I gotta rent a car or something.
Rent what, Uber?
I'm sure it'll work out. I'm sure it'll work out.
Yeah, I'm not worried about it. By the way, there's a portal you need to take.
What?
There's a
portal. I was going to Karazhan.
Yeah, there's a portal.
In Karazhan?
No, in... Oh my god, we are totally in Deadwood Pass. And we are under assault. Unless that's people teleporting in.
There's Dalaran.
Oh shit, we are under attack. Dude, Dalaran is being... Dalaran has some... Oh my god.
Playing some League of Legends.
Oh, dude, Dalaran's changed a bit.
How dare they?
There is actually a disco ball.
No, but that would be amazing. No, there's a new tower in the center of Dalaran. Brand new tower.
Tower in the center of Dalaran. No, that's always been there.
That purple tower?
Yeah.
No. It has not. Because the center of Dalaran.
Oh, it's all lit up. You're right.
The center of Dalaran.
It's lit up like.
Use. To be the statue of Bolvar Forgering and the remnants of Frostborn in an open courtyard.
Yep. Because that used to be the courtyard you'd teleport into, you're right.
Yes. Not to mention Dalaran's outside has some serious Legion scarring.
I'm not seeing anything. I'm just trying to figure out where the fuck Khadgar is.
Up here. Over here. By the main tower.
I'm way up in that air.
Down. Come down. Come down. Spin. Barrel roll.
I see him.
Do a fucking barrel roll.
Khadgar, why aren't you inside? Seems we've moved Dalaran from one gloomy land to another. Yeah, at least it's warmer here, and I must admit, being so close to Karazhan brings back many memories.
He's not freaking... Oh, by the way, check it out.
Legion Tech only intends fine. We must do whatever is necessary to bolster our strength.
Hi, Ark! What up?
Hi.
What up? I'm gonna bite your knees. Also.
I propose we invite the Horde back into the Kirin Tor. You may not like this idea, some of the colleagues certainly won't. Please trust my judgment, a world at war itself cannot stand against the Legion. Council's already assembled, let's not keep them waiting. Jaina, you're just gonna hate everything that happens, because you're a hater.
She's lost it.
She's a hater of everything.
There's much to be done. Where you lead, we will follow.
Why is this not voiced?
Right? For the Kirin Tor to fight at full strength, we need all the mages and the Horde to join our ranks. Never do you hear me, Khadgar. Jaina, we know the pain you've endured, but this is about... They obliterated Theramore. They left us to die on the Broken Shore. Again and again, they've proven to be monsters and cowards. I agree with Jaina. I've made my case with respect to I move for a vote. Farewell, we consider your choice carefully. If you let those vermin back into the city, I will not be counted on amongst the ranks when you welcome them. Mary, allowing the horde into Dalaran and offering membership to Kirin Tor, I vote aye. I'm deciding vote. Nay. Nay. Damn it. The vote carries. I'm sorry, Jaina, but the stakes are higher than they have ever been. Come on, I don't get to vote.
Because we're not part of the council. Duh.
You're a naive mage.
Do I have to go switch my mage to vote nay? So he takes Jaina's place. Jaina's reaction was unfortunate but not unexpected. She has endured so much. Hail. Though it was well Garrosh Hellscream who ordered the obliteration of Theramore, she blames all the Horde for her loss. I hope one day she can overcome the hatred. I blame Thrall. Enough ruminating. We must prepare Kirin Tor for war. If he gets Thrall killed faster, I'll blame Thrall for everything. And Bronzebeard. Well, this is unexpected. Oh, God. My brother Magni, once king of Ironforge, got changed to a diamond statue by the Titan ritual. He stood frozen in the belly of the city for years, but I got word that he's up and around saying he knows something about how to beat the Legion. Look, I don't know if Magni's crazy or if he's even really him, if it's even really him, but if there is even a chance he can help us. I'm told he's muttering the name Ulduar. That's where I'm headed. I'll be obliged if Khadgar were there to join me. Go to Bronn and Khadgar to Ulduar and hear Magni's Bronzebeard's message. Ulduar as in the raid? Is that the right spelling of Ulduar? Oh, he's going to teleport me. Miramon, give me a teleport pad to use in case of emergency. I say this qualifies. Yep. Yep.
Hospitality. Zoe. I hate to say it, but we're truly lost to us now.
What happened?
He's playing LOL.
Yep.
He's lost to us now.
Nah. Go back to Ulduar. The speaker awaits you in the Celestial Planetarium. Please follow me. Oh, wait. The speaker. That's my brother Magni. Ye infernal contraption. I wager Ulduar is quieter than the last time you were here, Bronn. Yeah, it's not trying to kill us. The Keepers have orders repaired to Ulduar's infrastructure. Mortal heroes are proficient in battle, but tend to leave a mess. No offense intended. That's a fair point. It took weeks to clean up the banquet hall after... Hold it, you sense anything odd, Khadgar? Getting a familiar feeling, and I don't like it. Not again, the Keepers will make me fill out a report. Ah, the Faceless.
Incident report. Edgar, do your goddamn job and kill these fuckers.
Right?
Not my job to kill them, it's my job to blow them. Make sure that they don't kill Edgar. But yeah, we're in fucking Ulduar.
Yep.
We are in motherfucking Ulduar.
So these defenses have been compromised. Units assigned to safeguard the speaker are not responding to my queries. Might be the old gods, ain't the ones trying to find their way in? Indeed, I suggest we pick up the pace. I don't know what they're going to find in here. We stole everything.
Stop
the interlovers. I must find out the prisoner knows. Bran, they're trying to invade my mind.
Me mind.
He's me dwarf. Mind. Magni's in, we gotta save him. Anything experience with fell barriers, I say that we're gonna bring it down. Let's do it!
Wait a minute. We just went right on the stairs.
Yes.
Oh, shit. You know what that means, right?
Nope.
Did you ever do, Cold War?
I don't remember a lot of this instance, but yes, I did.
Okay, to the right of the portal is Agilon the Observer's room.
Yes.
So, if we're going over there and Magni's there, attack that target. Fucking shit about to get... What the fuck? He's still crystal.
Why is he still... Wormy Mists have grown, much better. Magni, 'tis good to see you again, but you, why did you leave Ironforge? Why come here? What happened to... I know you have questions, but you got a wife. Time is short. She wants me to pass along an important message. Ritual that changed my body also opened my ears to the voice of Azeroth herself. She ain't just a hunk of rock. She's a titan.
Oh,
a titan
shit.
That actually explains a great many things. Me own brother.
Oh my god.
Talking to titans. There might be... Come inside the celestial planet and I'll show you. Don't we need a key? Brother, I am the key.
Fuck, I knew it. I fucking knew it.
The center of Azeroth was a titan?
Uh-huh. I fucking knew it.
They actually confirmed it a long time ago, apparently.
Yeah.
This is the information Magni Bronzebeard wants to share with you. Remember this place, Bron? The one we destroyed?
That sees your imperfection. That which grants you freedom.
Cutscene, maybe?
That allows you to persevere against all cosmically
calculated. The Connoisseur was just doing his job such as it was, and in the end, you taught him a lesson. The
creations have failed.
Oh my god.
Yes. At defeating the old gods, the keepers were given the task of ordering the world. The titans gave them mighty artifacts, the pillars of creation. When their work was done, the keepers sealed the pillars away, but like so many relics, they ended up in the hands of mortals. Your tale sounds familiar. I'm sure I've heard of these pillars before. I, Khadgar, the knowledge was placed in the care of the Guardian of Terrasfall and remains there still. Karazhan, of course, I likely read of these artifacts in one of Medea's ancient chronicles. You must find the pillars. Combine their power, conceal the Legion gateway to Azeroth. 'Tis the only way to save her. It's not every day a planet points me to my own library. Thank you, Magni. Go to Karazhan at once. Follow me through the portal when you're done here.
Archdemon.
And what of you, brother? Will you go back to Ironforge? Nah, Bran, she has other duties for me, but I'd be obliged if you'd stay for a chat. Can I stay and chat? I'd like that, brother, but also a friend here has some work to do. I want to stay and chat. I can either talk to Bronzebeard or go through the portal. I want to talk to Bronzebeard to go back to Karazhan. Wherever the action. Oh, I think he just respawns the portal.
Mm-hmm.
To stop, if we accidentally, if it despawns for some weird reason.
Oh, shit.
Our tutorial was mighty eventful, but we have more work ahead of us. Magnesium is crucial to our efforts against the Legion, and now it's good to see him again. Hey, now we find about the Pillars of Creation.
685.
Magni information was enlightening. It should prove handy with friend of the ear of the Titan. In times to head to the Karazhan, not only do I need to remind you, but it's a good Jandrish plate. There are countless strata spells woven throughout the tower, and their actual forces within can be unpredictable, beyond your guard. I'll join you inside. I need movement. Gather my thoughts in place. Holds a lot of memories for me. Aaron kind of search for the knowledge of the Pillars of Creation with Khadgar. Okay.
Let's go already!
I like to read things. Mage 1, Archmage. Meet Archmage inside of... Oh, it's a single player instance. I have an idea where we might find the tome discussing the Pillars of Creation, but getting there might present some challenges. We have much to do and little time to do it. When are you ready? When you're ready, we'll begin. When asking me, I entered the... Learn the secrets of Karazhan's past.
Knowledge is power.
It's been way too long. If this tower has fallen into disrepair, please pardon the mess. It's been in disrepair forever. I remember this day I arrived, so young and nervous, sent to Karen Tor to study on the famed mage. Here to borrow some blinders, other students have found them quite helpful in ignoring the distraction missions. Oh, this is Khadgar. We will find a way through. I don't think I may ask. You're not young! I was not the first day sent to study under Medivh. I was, however, the only one he accepted as his apprentice. You're not young!
There is much to be done.
What young Khadgar? Turning his trust took time. Cleaning the library wasn't a glamorous start of my career, but it taught me that Medivh, everything was a test, preparation for a greater destiny. Also, Hamster, have you been watching? Last time I was there, I left a few safety measures. There are countless secrets within these walls, so many that would stop nothing to learn them. Have you been watching any of the like co-optional lounges? Truck truck. It appears the safeguards. Maybe not altered. Keep an eye out for when I open this. Sentry, look out! Hi. Are you appropriate level? Because you're just gonna get owned.
Yeah, it's appropriate level.
With Khadgar. We are not alone. Towers have been compromised. I sense tendrils of Medivh's magic thwarting my safeguards. Oh, if it's which magic, though? Because there's good Medivh and there's bad Medivh.
To be honest.
Oh, hi! Bad Medivh!
To be honest, even the redeemed soul of Medivh was still actually corrupt.
Oh, hold them for long. We must get to.
He essentially saved. Oh my God! It's a barrier door. Oh look, Warframe. How you doing? We'll see what I mean.
He's gonna try to hand it. Would it? Yeah. Read from Guardian's Arcane to escape the library. Fist away. Hello? The wards, more sentries are coming after us. Fortunately, I always keep a few tricks up my sleeve. The book holds a spell that would take you to the library. Get going and I'll be ready for anything. Hi, Khadgar.
Whoosh.
Have fun. Destroy the agitated. You know... It'd be cool if they, like, brought back, not appropriate level, but, like, rebuilt. Like, rebuilt Karazhan? That'd be awesome.
They're rebuilding Karazhan.
What do you mean?
Somewhat.
No, I mean, like... You know what I mean? Probably not. Like, not as a raid or a group quest, I mean as like a,
location?
Yeah. Assist Khadgar by weakening the Guardians. If we're to have any hope of holding back the Legion, I need to get these sentries back on our side. You have to subdue the Guardians before my calibration can take effect. No need to be gentle. Okay. Shenanigans. doesn't work on you.
That'll work.
I've always liked like the idea of a library or books that you get to fight in a like MMO or 3D game, if that makes any sense. Like the idea that you might find some mystical treasure hidden amongst the books.
You don't say.
Scatter by attuning the protectors to defend Karazhan. In this energy, once I finish the adjustments, I'll reinforce the door and send the guardian against the Legion. That will buy us some time to find out what we're after. If I can defeat it, they have no chance. They have no chance. Oh, I'm supposed to push buttons.
I don't have a target.
Threat detected pursuing. Any poor little dude stand up to find the tomb getting an intermittent pillar's creation. Just like sitting on the table. I really had enough of that demon. Knowledge of the pillars is here, we must find the tome. Okay. Are you using your magic like an eye, Khadgar?
Yeah, kinda. Oops, wrong button.
It is on a freaking table. I knew it.
You need something?
Listen to Khadgar's regarding the tome.
Light bless you.
Hey, they upgrade.
Take the tome, Archdemon, then if the information it holds is vital. Sure you want to give it to a demon hunter? Saying. We must have what we came for, but I'd be remiss if I didn't try to bolster Karazhan's defenses before I leave. I owe that much to Medivh. The good man he once was, not the pawn of Sir Garrus he has become. Get that book into Madara's hands in Dalaran. I'll join you soon, and thank you. Bye! I literally teleported up. Notable Antiques of Ancient Azeroth. Not long after you left, the first wave of demons struck. We're holding them at bay for now. I'll keep this tome safe until we have a chance to study it. Good work in there. Should delve into the library's Karazhan safe one day. At least I think I would. Okay.
We got some demons. Oh, we got some serious demon.
We got a infernal down there. Is that it? I mean,
you know, it's just the one in this corner.
Are you supposed to pick up the continuation of that quest somewhere?
I don't know. I think Dalaran's probably going to remain constantly under siege.
How are you? See you later.
Yeah. Maybe they haven't added the actual rest of the quests. Let me look this up online. I don't want
the rest
to, like,
of this
take
isn't
off.
Out yet.
Oh, it's not out yet?
No, we go back to her and then she tells us to continue. Another infernal.
Um,
You're under some serious
7.1 was revealed to be the return of Karazhan, featuring Karazhan as a 5-player epic dungeon, as well as a mini raid to wrap up the Stormhelm storyline. Learn about the original Karazhan here. Patch 7.1.
Is probably some time away.
I was looking to see if you could get Khadgar's staff still. You can't. Removed it. Yeah, you did. Atlash, the great staff of the Guardian, is no longer in the game. So there's 3 Legion invasions up. Was there anything else? New pre-expansion content, Karazhan questline, updated Dalaran, more frequent demon invasions, XP hotfixes and invasions. Attached to it, the gloves have equipped chance to inflict arcane blast when you damage a demon. Interesting. That's it. That's all it says that they added. I thought you said they added the full, like, Karazhan patch for you to go do the Karazhan stuff.
No, there was this Karazhan intro. We got to go to Old War and Karazhan.
Karazhan, along with Gruul's Lair, will be the first raiding tier content in Burning. In the Burning Crusade. Right.
I'm out of range.
Interesting. Yeah, I thought they added a lot more than that. So basically, we just have Legion invasions left, right? I'm completely wrong. Could be completely wrong. Yeah. That's it. All it is demon invasions left. Don't count Dalaran interrupts. Dalaran has left Northern Broken Isles yet. First look at Broken Isles. Dalaran is spruced up version of the city is more brutally luxurious. Pepe even shows up as a painting Wait, this is the updated version of that we're gonna get in Legion. Are you shitting me? This is it? Way to spend 5 minutes, Blizzard. All the buildings still look like ass.
Remember, don't be a hater.
I was never a fan of how Dalaran looked before. Hunters don't. Okie dokie. Yeah. I mean, I see where they've added a bunch of stuff in places. I was hoping for them to like completely redo everything about it, but it looks like what they did is they just took the old model and they slapsticked a bunch of stuff in places and that's it. Star Wars gets away with it because they do that shit. They do good work. This is not good work. I'm sorry. I wonder. There's a portal here to Stormwind. Is there a portal to, and since there's only Karen Tor guards in here, right? Oh, no, they're aggressive to me. Sunreaver Guardian Mage. All right. I'm trying to find the sewers. I just can't seem to find it.
The well.
It's down the well now.
Because there used to be
a second entrance near the,
yeah,
the
near the tower.
Yeah.
Oh, there's even the well's blocked off.
Yeah. Looks like.
Now here's the question: is the third exit blocked off?
Probably.
It
was its own instance, so.
What, the sewers?
Mm-hmm.
No, never was.
I'd always come down this way to get in, but it's blocked off.
Oh wow, they changed the lower half of Karazhan. Oh my god, it actually fits now. Like, the hole in Dalaran, it actually fits now.
The hole?
Yeah, it's... Well, the initial Karazhan didn't look like it would fit in the hole at all, in any way, shape, or form.
Karazhan or Dalaran?
Dalaran.
Oh, yeah, yep. He means Dalaran.
Even the third hole's sealed up. So yeah, you can't get to the sewers right now.
That was like the best part.
Yeah, it was. I mean, come on, the Dalaran sewer rat. Enough said.
Yep.
Still haven't gotten that little bag.
I'm not so hot about the sewers. I spent a lot of time down there in Ice Crown.
Yep. Hi, Ark.
Hi. I said I just would have preferred them to like demolish all the buildings and start over. But
you
nope.
Never know, maybe Dalaran might be crumbled and has to be completely rebuilt. Who knows?
Well, I mean, it's like for an expansion. Come on, guys, really? The Vice.
What?
The Flight Master's not even here.
No, there's nothing here. This is not its actual resting place.
Unstable energy. What are you?
Just a ball of energy running around.
Yeah. I don't know what this big tower is for. I kind of preferred what was there before.
I don't know.
Like the only thing they added. Oh, it's because they had to put it. They had to have some place to put Khadgar. That's why they redid the tower in the center. That's where he sit. He stands. He stands in that tower. Yeah. Like, why didn't they redo all of Dalaran with this theme in here in mind? Why did they have to leave it all old brick bullshit? It looks terrible. All right, shall we go do invasions, I guess? Yes, no, maybe, perhaps, eventually. Thingam. Are we gonna go do invasions? I wonder if the pet is still available. Are we going to go do invasions, hamster? Hey, Minecraft boy, how's it going? Where's my music? Oh, it's not up. That's why. Fix that. Apologies if this starts out really, really loud. Actually, probably a better idea to actually do this within the game itself. Sound, music. music. There you go. What's the game about war? Not entirely, yeah. I'm gonna head over to the one in Westfall, Hamster.
Okay.
Sound good? The walls are awesome. On the way over. Take a hard left at Albuquerque. And on to the end of time. Oh, yeah. Yep. Weird. Just that down. Yeah. Sounds good. Awesome.
They aren't letting up. Hold strong.
The new sound setup isn't like blowing your guys' eardrums. Definitely more convenient on me.
Oh my god, it's blowing your mind.
The demons, Mr. Raven, or they will take your firstborn son
and then kill the rest of the world. Or is it the Titan? They'll take the Titan and never come back. He was cold and defenseless. What is the Titan in the middle of the friggin' planet?
A female Titan.
With reasons? Well, Bran calls the planet a her, so.
Yeah. It's a female. There's male and female Titans.
They just really explain what a Titan is.
A ridiculously large construct.
Sagaris is a Titan, right?
Yes.
Kill it with fire. Kill it with crazy shit tons of fire.
Demon Hunter, of course I'm killing it with fire.
Snuff out every life!
they all go, oh, it's stage 3, that's why. It's like, where'd they all go?
It is too far.
I need people to kill!
I don't need DPS,
left me behind.
What?
I need DPS to move it.
I'm out of range.
DPS to kill it? What's up? Who, what, when, help. Where, how, why? Shenanigans?
Oh, somebody just spawned.
Hello.
So I got some data information today on.
Hey Diana, how's it going?
Mark.
What's up?
I got some decent information on knowledge today on tanking changes.
Oops. Oops.
Mind control. I just wrecked your shit.
I killed somebody apparently and got honorable kill.
Whoops.
What happened about information?
I got some decent tanking information.
Awesome.
So apparently demon hunters start falling off when you get to mythic 10.
Oh no! Just yeah. Like every other tank.
Yeah, mythic dungeon 10. They fall off a little bit. They become more squishy than others because they're not like demon or warriors and paladins and
that's always been the case though.
Are preventative damage. They mitigate damage. Demon right. Hunters are reactive tanks like bears are. Like bears and monks are reactive. They react to damage. They don't prevent damage.
So
people who react to damage fall a little bit faster than the ones who are preventing. That sort of thing. You know.
I think that's totally dependent on gear.
And also skill of the player. Also, want and desire. Fucking your face! I don't know, hitting 1 million damage hits in the tank seems really fucking amazing.
What happened to the Griffin? No!
Ark.
I guess.
Hot leave wingman in the middle. His face beat by somebody who I'm not
I will sell. My stun is down for a little while.
My better question is, why the hell do I do that much more damage than you?
I also wasn't DPSing on him that much. I just hate the way that the Demon Hunter works currently with the, you have to replace your ability with auto attack. I hate it. I want a button to push. I don't want.
You're also supposed to get like a different weapon for certain spec.
A fatal mistake.
If they force me not to use, if the meta forces me not to use,
no,
demon
the current blades, meta, the current meta forces you not to. But you don't have your legendaries yet. I mean, it's kind of one of those.
Right.
Yeah, no shit. Okay. Stickles.
I agree. Oh, hi.
Apparently, I'm taking the express lane.
Run away before my face gets pushed in. Go away. Thank you.
There's a. You know the convention center for PAX? Is there like a subway and shit? Like good food?
There's a subway outside and inside the convention center.
Oh, baby.
There's also the tap house and many other foods place. There's also just down the street, at the end of the street is, it's on the same street as, I forget the name of the thing, this like Seattle Market, I forget what it's called. Pike's Place Market.
Well, I mean, I know you've been there like, what, 3 times the past one?
Five
times? Jesus, man.
Hey, David. How's it going? Heal me, somebody. Heal me! Ow. Yes, that was healing. I was watching this dude fly above the thing.
Alright. It has a fucking cleave. How you doing?
You have people watching?
Yeah, people watching me tank and then just to get like freaking just flattened.
Your face mode off? Yep. Know how that is, man.
Dude, here's the scary thing, right? So, I think a 22k against Rex tank. Warrior does like 12, and Paladin does like 12. And Monk does like 10. It's like, I turn around and look at my Demon Hunter,
hey,
and it's just like,
death.
I'm just gonna pull an average of 30 for shits and giggles.
Thanks to your efforts, the Burning Legion has failed yet again. Westfall Brigade is in your
shaft.
Yep, I needed the boots too. Wah, wah, wah.
Come with me. We ride out with the dawn.
What, are you going to Ironforge now?
No, I'm going to Deathville, apparently. Population
Dunmore.
A lot of people.
Population Hamster. The Hamster Morgue.
Pretty much, yeah.
Yeah. Make sure your chat's not broken.
Chat is almost always broken.
It's very weird.
Alright, sorry, people.
What? In the what? Awesome. That they fixed the weird issue with Beam always showing one extra viewer than I had.
Huh.
It's like they finally fixed that. Which is nice. How's your day going, David? Zoe is playing LOL, apparently. Shit, now all I can think of is the Lux song. Curse you, Zoi!
The Lux song?
This curse you, yeah.
What song?
Go look up Deluxe.
Oh. And here, I thought you were talking about Tastes Like Purple.
There's also Tastes Like Purple. It's doing rank matches in LOL. Yeah, if you're playing LOL for rank matches, I feel bad that you don't have Overwatch now. Deluxe Jam. Yes. I blame you, Zoe. Forever going to be stuck in my head.
Fun Cardinals. Defeat the art.
Defeat the burning, burning legion. Yes.
Defeat the burning bitch.
Said that. Iron. I said Iron Legion to start with, and I was like,
"Hell yeah!"
What is that from? I don't remember.
Iron Legion.
Iron Legion was from something.
Yeah, I don't remember.
I don't either.
I don't know what you're completely referring to, dude. So I'm kind of lost.
Yeah.
That was totally off.
Here, come over here. Get
your face pushed in. Yeah.
No, I accidentally put my sigil of burning like 60 feet off the target.
Gotcha.
Completely missed.
I wonder. What happens if I do that? Oh, it's just gonna be that way. No. Sorry, everybody on stream. I don't know, put it back to where it was. I was hoping to put it down in front of me, and maybe that'd be a better sound. But nope. You're probably good. Well, you're battle pet me. Oh shit! You need to attack them. Yeah. Yeah, I want credit for the first half. I want credit for
stage one. There's no credit for stage one.
You get an extra, like, box.
No, that's stage two.
Is that stage two?
By the might of Iron Forge, rise up!
I'm gonna go repair now.
I just watched level 77 just get wrecked.
If there was a dude back here that would repair my shit. Oh. Somewhere. Somebody prepare my shit. Up.
Do you not see my health?
Oh, I can. I just normally am that low. Super duper duper no.
Bam.
Bam a da bam. Bomb. Bomb. Get bombed. Warforged boots.
Nice. What level?
We're taking the fight to them.
720.
Nice.
Let me equip now. There we go.
Very nice.
So my entire set, I think, is done. Helmet.
I need to get closer.
Shoulders, chest piece, gloves, pants, and boots. And waist. I have full set. And back. I have the back as well. So I think the visual set is done. Now I can spend the things I get from this one.
Boosting your.
The last one for that amount. To get the last couple sets then.
That or boost your weapons.
I guess. Well, I wanna. Here's the question though, do I boost weapons or do I buy pets? Buy three of the pets that I can carry?
Well, I look at it like this. As soon as I max out my weapons, I'm just gonna start buying pets.
Hmm? I'll get it like this, what?
I'll get it like this. Once I max out my weapons, I'm gonna max out my pets.
But what's more important, the pets or the weapons?
Look at it this way, it's gonna take me like 45 minutes to get my freaking heirloom legendaries anyways.
Heirloom what?
My heirloom weapons. You know, the ones that are permanently mine forever and all eternity. Sort of thing.
What are you talking about?
Stuff.
What heirloom weapons are you talking about?
My legendaries.
What about your legendaries?
It'll take me a few levels. It shouldn't take me more than a level to get them, but I prefer to have
Oh. Those are not heirlooms. You confused me. It's like, what the f*** are you talking about, hamster? Just something I didn't know about this entire time.
I'm out of range.
The other question I wonder is, speaking of heirlooms. I do not. Wait, Jam Master is like Jam. I do not have the appropriate agility.
It is too far away.
Trinket, the 110 trinket. Oh, you can only equip it at 110. That's why. Well, I have the intellect one, and I have Crit Haste Mastery. Requires level 100 to 110. Item level 715. But it doesn't say it's for Demon Hunters, though.
I'm out.
So do we not have the right Mythic... Okay. Got bit off more than I can chew here. You know what? Okay. Oh, bullshit. The hell is that thing? Why does it hate me? Ow! You jerks. Didn't Owl delete Owl Burgers?
Probably not. Yeah, he probably reserved it.
Oh, my gear is broken. Where's... Oh, I'm an idiot. Hold on. Mount Tundra... Damn it.
Hi, David. From 40, and it is...
Huh?
I'm terrible at responding to people.
Yes, you are. Yes, indeed, you are.
That is just how it is.
Let's go attack the big guy.
Go punch the big guy in the face.
Hello.
Hello. Are you fighting the big guy? You are aggressive to me. You have been mind controlled.
I haven't.
I have?
Yeah, you have. Come here! Come here! Come here!
I'm not mind controlled.
Yes, you are! Come here!
Ass.
Yes! I die.
I'm not mind controlled. You were mind controlled. There was a reason you were like five times my size, man.
It truly was amazing.
How does it feel?
It was
like
awesome.
Hamster is the biggest dick ever. I'd like 5 seconds for you to stop. See? You're mind controlled.
Oh, that was fun. How many people did I kill? One, two. Ooh. Might have been a few too many.
You had complete control over yourself.
Yeah, but that's like the whole a opportunity for you to do Legion things.
That was amazing. Best thing ever.
So what Hamster did was that he was
You're all terrible and evil. I had to end you. I had to destroy you all. You were corrupted. Ow! My face.
Mordin Bronzebeard just walked up and ended that dude. He's like, hi, smack. You all die now. Here, hello, Zero Kills. Welcome to the stream. Over the hill. Over the hill and around we go.
Off to grandmother's house we go?
Nah. Who wants to go to grandma's house? A red light district nearby. I just killed it.
Possible.
Possibly, potentially. All of the above. Get it done, Hamster. Get it done. Oh, they're about to pop it. Back to town. Here we go. I'm doing good. We're just doing Legion Invasion. It's gonna do all the three that are on the map, unless there's a bunch over in Kalimdor as well. Unless we're on.
Their leader be attacking Karanos.
They are not.
Show 'em what you got.
And then once that's done, be some shenanigans.
Ow.
I need to get closer.
Are you don't look so hot.
No. Yep. Get pummeled in the, pummeled by this AoE. I was hoping they would remove that. I'm kind of really tired of getting killed in these invasions for just DPSing a boss.
Yeah.
I'm out of range.
How do you think I feel? I get murdered for being a tank. Like, 4 hits.
You're understandable.
Yeah. 4 hits, though?
Ow! Look, cleave. The cleave, though. Ha 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 ha. Or my monkey brethren. Is there a bunch of lag on stream or what?
Oh, yeah.
Delay the inevitable.
Make sure well I got done, the
Iron Forge won't soon be forgetting.
Advanced setting right now. Optimized for interaction, low latency. Just clicked. Huh. Odd. Oh, hey, I got another Glaive of the Fallen.
Yay, did it get war upped?
No. I mean, if it was like Warforged?
It's not ready yet.
No. I don't even know if that's possible for that.
Yes. Glaives can be boosted as well. I am. Ark, the midget all wants right. A word.
Up to Hillsbrad, midget wants a word.
What midget do you speaketh of?
Me. I'm the midget.
Don't look up my skirt. I don't know. No ankle biting.
5 minutes left.
Oh, on the one in, we can make it.
No.
I believe.
We can't, because it just pulled up, Ark.
Yeah, it's just going to spawn 5-3 more.
Midget attack.
Wait.
Oh, it's not off cooldown yet. Give me a second.
Yo.
Arr, mini demon.
Oops. I'm a troll demon hunter.
Oh yeah, too can play that game. Damn it.
How is my butler today? Is he short in stature as always? What?
Well, that's where my wings spawn.
Mine spawn in my shoulder.
I got them in my waist.
Oh, I gotta see what this looks like.
I, Gammon,
Fly, Gammon.
Fly. This is great. Ow. Is that you? What are you doing? What are you doing? I gotta see this. I gotta see this up close. Where's my Goron garb? Aw. How did you do that? My gun, my weapons are gone. I think one of my weapons is are they're on large because I'm Ganon.
Oh wait, it gets better.
Oh my gosh.
Oops.
I was like, you're blue. Puddling will eat you.
Alright, where was
that? That's not as cool as Goron Garb one. Whoop, 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 whoop. And the best thing ever.
Come here.
What
up? Hi. Notice how small I am.
Yes. That's great. What's making that on the ground?
That's me.
Are you doing that? Oh my gosh. Aww. Take actions right now. Oh, it's only the Jewel of Hellfire that works with it for some reason.
They fixed it.
I think you. Yeah, no, they didn't. You're tiny.
I had to take it off.
How are you that tiny though?
Fucking flogger.
I think you have to be hellfired first and then do it. I don't know.
So.
They may have fixed it. Forgot how we did it before. Thing is, like, the
I don't have a target.
Hey, Rusty Jew, how's it going? Yeah, it's like an hour cooldown on that thing. Oh, why? No jellyfish pie. Yes. She put on the scroll of storytelling. Ark and Hamster having fun on the hill. Little did they know, shit was about to go down.
Nope, I'm gonna go.
I, Ganon, will save us.
Down to Westfall. Wouldn't it be faster just to hearth and then go down? Man, my Steam has been going crazy. Just Rust updates like every hour. They probably broke something and been trying to patch it. Boop, 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 boop. I also be using the innkeeper's daughter. Yeah. Like, the innkeeper's daughter was supposed to spawn, like, a person that would follow you around. But I think they broke that a long time ago and haven't bothered to fix it.
Close ranks. We make our stand.
All right. Well, after this invasion, I'm gonna get up and go turn my air conditioning on. That'll be nice. Start to get a wee bit hot. A wee bit. Very wee bit. I'm hoping, I'll have to do some testing with the phone here eventually. Or not the phone, well, the phone. I suppose. I'm going to the wrong place. Yep. You know, it's still stage 1, I get no credit for helping in stage 1. I know you start streaming at 10 p.m, for me it's 12 a.m, like now it's 2 a.m.
We hold the hill for Stormwind!
I actually was supposed to start at 10. I was tinkering with trying to get sound to work, and that unfortunately took an extra half an hour. I didn't mean it to. I lost track of time there. So... sorry? I'm supposed to start at 10. It doesn't always happen because of shenanigans. I was trying to set something up for stream and unfortunately took way more time than I was expecting. Oof. Okay. I'll keep that off until it starts beeping again. I do? How's it going, man? Is there anything you guys would like to see in the stream? I know I've fixed, hopefully I've fixed the sound, so it's a lot louder than it was. I need to increase that now a little bit. Yeah, there we go. About 8.9 probably. Yeah. Well, I'm trying to say in September I can be a weekday streams, only weekend stream because of school. But what I'm trying to say is September I can be, can't be weekday streams, only weekend streams. Ah, gotcha. Because you have to go to school. No worries, Rusty. Everybody's starting up school. I understand, man. Don't worry about it. There will come a day when you don't have school, and then you'll be like, what do I do now? The fuck do I do now? Jerk. You jerk! I was hoping there'd be more in this patch, but shenanigans happen, I guess. What am I in combat with? I am in combat with something. Hello! That is a transmog, if I ever did see one. Well, you know, at school I would just play games or watch your streams. I understand. I know how it goes. I've done enough school in my time. Giant dinosaur. Ow! No! Ow!
More camps on the horizon.
Ow! Ow! My bacon just got served. Jump really far though. Helpful. He's not dead yet, guys. He bugged. Didn't even drop health. Maybe start streaming by making it look fun. I think a couple people have started streaming because of me. I'm
alrighty.
I am, how do I put it? I am overjoyed that people are having fun streaming.
Streaming
to them. Huh?
What?
Yeah. Shenanigans. Like, Hamster, you wouldn't be streaming if I wasn't streaming at this point. Neither would Justin. You might be.
I might be. Justin. I don't know what. Dude, I don't even know what that man. I don't know what his next great idea is.
It's funny because in all of the in all the shows, the type of person that Justin, not type of person he is, but the type of stuff that he does would be considered a scam artist in most popular. Just from the stuff that I had heard, I've heard though. Are you, how long are you going to be on the train trip, by the way? Hello? I've played things I have only played with you once. I felt I was playing with close friends because you have so much in common with me, my friend choice. I think mostly what it is, I just don't give a fuck. Can you hear me? If we kill it, it shall give us Worgen Demon Hunters. I doubt it.
Efforts the Burning Legion has failed yet again.
I highly doubt it.
Is in your
fuck. Onwards to glory.
To destruction.
Baby.
Oh, baby. I don't know. Where are we going? Well, there's not none up, are there? Unless they're Elder Kalimdor. Res me, damn it. No free reses? Okay.
Shafted.
The lady over there didn't want to res me, so... Wait another 2 seconds to get res.
What a bitch.
How much currency do I have? To Stormwind! Go Stormwind. We didn't point to play with people... That you play with people like Markiplier and PewDiePie. I get to a point where I could play with Markiplier and PewDiePie.
I don't think I'd ever play with PewDiePie.
That wouldn't bother me. But then again, I'm not... I'm not super, like... have to be the best at everything. PewDiePie also tends to act crazier when he's not around other people.
I don't know, I think he just acts way too immature.
And that's a problem?
Hey, just explored Westfall. Sweet.
I've been watching some of Game Dojo's like vlogs, and it's just, it has impressed the hell out of me to the point of like, how do you find the time, dude?
What, Dojo?
Yeah.
For what?
Like his vlogs are like on a completely different level.
I don't know, dude.
Right, I was gonna go buy set of the plate armor set.
A maximum skadooshness. Whoa, Ash.
Whoa, Ash.
You kinda
You've become
robot.
Murder voice again. But anyway, have a good night, Ash. You can be by
night,
tomorrow.
Ash.
Good night.
By the way, everyone who's watching, Stormwind is amazingly sexy city.
Yup. Like
one of the best.
You should try vlogs.
We'll see.
Ooh, I got another Eridar splitter.
Eridar what?
Here now. I have two of the one-handed axes, yeah.
Nice.
Ooh, I got a coalesced fell out of the box.
Hey, Ark.
Ooh.
Ark.
Should I put that into a 700 or hope for Warforged? I would love vlogs.
Honestly, I'm looking at this like, what? It's the 18th, right?
Mm-hmm.
We have 12 days. Chances are you're probably going to max both weapons before you even see a Warforged. And by that time, you're probably going to have more fucking crystals than you know what to do with. So you'll probably just boost it to 6 up anyways. So.
705. Yeah. Alright, over to what? Tenaris? Uldum. Can we just take the portal to Uldum, or do I have to do that whole thing?
Oh, we can go to Uldum and then just fly up.
As a demon hunter, though?
Yeah, I do it. So I think I do it. For sure I do it.
Well, the Uldum portal would have to be open, right?
I think they are all, I think
Has Nightbot all been limited? Not that I know of. Is he in chat?
I don't know. I haven't even set up Nightbot for me. Yeah, because I haven't set up fucking anything.
Nightbot is drunk. Needs to go home. Oh, yeah, all the portals are open. Yeah. Let me check that he's in channel. 1 second. New active users. No, he's not in channel. Nightbot, are you broken? No, he said some stuff a while ago. Weird. I don't know. Like, you shouldn't be limited to mods. That's really weird.
Oops. I'm flying drunk.
I mean, he might be just broke. Oh, there he goes. That's weird. I don't know. Maybe that's a YouTube chat thing. Well, your 1+ million sub material. Thank you, Rusty. I should try VLogs. I love being a Nightbot. Nightbot is drunk. Weird, yeah.
Oh, look! They've gotten a bit larger, but we're more angry.
I thought about it. I just don't. I don't know. Again, it comes down to, like, if I'm doing a vlog, if I have the time to set up to do a vlog, I think he's owner only. No. Nightbot should talk to other people. Yeah. He's just being weird and buggy.
I'm on the road. Yeah, I'm on the road. Uh-oh, stage two.
Stage two.
Our knees
are... I am flying in, yeah. Just take him out already. On my way to Gadget Santa. I'm probably about 500 feet behind you.
Okay, just making sure you were here, because I don't want you to get shafted on the first kick. First thing.
Like, man, good night. No.
Just going to bed?
Nobody's going to bed. Soy is just deleting commands.
Aww.
Rusty likes bread.
What the hell is with my phone tonight?
Yeah, Zoe didn't make bread. The taco. You guys want chat taco back?
Nah.
Nah.
I had the tacos tonight. It was awesome.
Fuck. I remember when I was in going to school, I would drop by Taco Time, and I would, or not Taco Time, Taco Bell, and always get like the fresco bean burrito and shit like that. And I still remember exactly what it's called.
I claim this land for the Legion. Every mortal will be purged.
Son of a bitch. I'll be right back.
You're supposed to do something like this here, Rusty. It technically doesn't mean anything if you're like thinking something internally. It technically would work like that as well, but where is everybody at? Will I have delicious ice cream? I'm glad I added that command now. Meatball's awesome. Ray, start to leave soon. never, David.
Like broke relatives.
will never leave.
Will I get any tons of Exotic Destinies and Rise of Iron? Ask again later. Eightball knows what's up. I'm surprised it took you guys this long to find it. I added that like a month ago. And completely forgotten about it until you guys found it. Again. You just need to give it a message, Rusty. Find people to kill, who knows? Lightball says, do I have to go? I'll look good. Lightball says, I have to go, so bye. Have fun, David.
Excuses!
Kill things, destroy them, maim them, poke them in the eye. Terrible. Terrible things. Bot's being slow. Oh shit. Damn it. Let me get away, you bastards. Are you? Does that increase your haste? And reduces all damage taken. Feels like it increases my haste. It's a case sensitive, by the way, Rusty. That's what. Oh, you need to put the bang in front. Yep, I spaced that as well.
All right, I'm back.
So cool.
And what I miss?
Everything that ever was. Eye of Darkness moved to boss. The fuck? A mechanic I've never seen before. Yes, no. Oh, I've been watching Tales of Zestiro. Whoever animated it is really good. It's definitely worth a look. Tales of Zestiro X something, I forget what it's called. It's only got like 6 episodes out. Have you been watching recent anime? Or are you thinking of something else?
Destruction.
Ow. If I just type rescue, I don't think Nightbot listens to anything unless it has a command in it. Awesome.
Run over.
Well done, my friends. Minimally discounted noggin poggers.
Pants. I have some hounds, some pantalones. It does work. It does work. Up to Azashara. Fly, fly, my eagle. Where's the thingy? I think it's on the back side.
You know?
You want that to stay? I am looking for the flight master. There he is. That is the Horde flight master. Where's the Alliance flight master? Oh, some people opened up some portals to Theramar, but I can't use them because they're not in their group. Why? Why did you do this game? It's a top tier name. let me look it up here. What I'm thinking of. It is called Taboo Tattoo is also pretty good. Tales of Zestiria, the X Cross is what it's called.
Ominous.
Tales of Zestiria?
Pretty sure I've watched it.
Yeah.
It sounds
the familiar. All 6 episodes that have come out?
Yeah, I think I've watched it.
Okay. The animation is really good. Like, I'm impressed. They were saying in the comments that it was done by UFO Table. Like, I'm supposed to know who UFO Table is, but... Apparently he's like God's gift to anime or something. Look him up, actually. Who is UFO Table? Oh no, it's an anime studio. Okay. UFO Table is a Japanese animation studio founded in October 2000 by former TMS Entertainment staff through its subsidiary Telecom Animation Film, located in Nakano, Tokyo Prefecture. A unique hallmark seen in many of their works is Ninja Nonsense, Futakyo, Coyote Ragtime, Goku and Yupia, Tales of Symphonia, Karanokioki. Try and keep things like pouring out of the commands, please. Anime Alien films, Fate Stay Night, Heaven's Feel. TV series, Kaidu Ragtime, Gakuen Utopia, Manabite Strait, Fate Zero, Fate Stay Night, Unlimited Blade Works, God Eater, Tales of Zestiria, and Tokun Ranbu. I lost the thing.
No worries. No worries, Rusty.
You can say it in chat. I just don't want it in the commands. Like, someone came by and linked Pornhub the other day and get bent out of shape over it. Again, it's whatever floats people's boats. If it wasn't considered greatly frowned upon, and I was if this was my job, like, I would stream, like, let me put it this way. If it wasn't publicly frowned upon, and it wasn't a if I was in Japan streaming or something like that, like, I was streaming to a Japanese site where it's publicly acceptable and that kind of stuff, like, I would stream porn, like, I would have no qualms over, like, Sunday streaming porn games. I wouldn't. But it is publicly frowned upon, and it is socially unacceptable, and it is, will get you banned from things. So I don't do it. And also is, you know, can backlash into my job and stuff. So I don't do it. And I've gone on this rant before. It's like, I feel like those games have a place. That content has a place. It's just that whole industry has basically been killed off by, as like rigorously killed off by
the fuck are we talking about?
DOAX3. That's the most you ever get. Unless you want to go into visual novels. Like, visual novels aren't that difficult to make, so I don't really count them as super, super detailed games. It's just very strict, but that's why I have freedom of speech. Japan, I don't think, does. Japan has, as far as I'm aware, Japan has freedom of speech.
Mm-hmm.
Japan has had freedom of speech for a while now, for a long time now. All those things. In fact, their privacy is to the extreme that if you record anybody in public, you're not allowed to upload that footage to any, like, because it's considered your invasion of their privacy. That's not true in the U.S. If you publicly record anyone in an open space like the street or anything like that, it's considered fine. And it's only not fine if the current owner of the place that you're at deems that, like, owner, renter, whoever, doesn't give you permission to actually record there. You have to get permission to record there before you can record there.
So, yeah, everyone.
Oh, but yeah, that's why, like, I took buttloads of,
photos.
Not photos, buttloads of video of Japan, and I can't share that with you guys because literally there would probably be about 10 minutes worth of salvageable video, and it just would be back cuts, cuts and cuts and cuts and cuts and cuts of the content. And it would just be terrible.
Oh yeah.
And I'm not proficient enough in any of the like After Effects or any of the camera solutions to be like, okay, I'll blur things here and here and here and here, and I'm not proficient enough in that, nor do I have a large amount of time to sit there and futz with it, really. I have plenty of that in 2 weeks. I'm gonna stop asking questions. Why 2 weeks, Rusty?
Because Rusty's crazy?
I guess. Which reminds me, I need to see if PAX requires permission to record at. I don't think they care. But... Oh, it was a school. The school start for you in 2 weeks, or... I thought all the like high school and elementary school started already, didn't they?
Mm-hmm.
So you would be going to college, Rusty? College or university? Sure. 2 weeks left of summer. I haven't been keeping up with what's going on at Gamescom. Been very, like, head down at work trying to get stuff done. What'd she eat, by the way?
Cheese, it's... Oh shit. I better Cheez-It.
You're a Cheez-It? I'm a Cheez-It. You're a Cheez-It? Not for me. High school second year. Gotcha.
He's a
sophomore. Why is school starting so late? Yeah, he's a sophomore. So he's out of danger, but not quite. Oh shit. Can I get there in time for the Demon Commander? No. Demon Commander, yep. Oh, I still got the... I was in the zone, so that works. Bell Shroud Belts.
They're spreading out! Unpaid overtime is hereby authorized! Fine!
Oh. Hmm?
Unpaid overtime.
What about unpaid overtime?
That's what Gallia Wicks said to me. They're spreading out. Unpaid overtime authorized for everyone. Now go!
Go, 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 go! You gotta know that unpaid overtime is worth doing the overtime. You are a PvP flag.
Yep. I was hanging out in Ogre Bar.
Why?
Because I can.
Kill them, kill them all!
I cannot attack.
To death.
I can't attack that target. I cannot attack.
This other dude.
I need to get closer. He's too far away.
Mm-hmm. Run away. Bridge to Robin. Eventually these are gonna drive me nuts.
What? Oh god.
The doing the same thing over and over again. Oh god. Save me!
Next knowing you.
Save me. Oh shit. I got Mark of Doom on me. I live. I'm going to video creating school thing after high school. Is that what you're doing, Hamster? I think the Fell Reaver up over there.
Video game creating school.
Yeah.
I'm going to school of animation.
Right.
Can't attack that target.
General animation or specific?
General.
The video games. I'm gonna go play Warframe and get high level like you. There isn't really that much high level about it. It's just having the mods and stuff. And well, technically most of my, if you want to count the forma, technically most of my peeps are what? Level
ridiculous.
30, 60, 90, 120. Or level 120.
The correct answer is ridiculous.
And most of them have poor form on them. Definitely was worth it though. Gotta say. Oh, this thing is not moving. There we go. Sweet. I'm still rank one. Rank will come with time. Don't push too much. The hell? Oh, there's two little things down here.
Arc is 25%. We're heading back.
I'm out of breath.
Can you get that last percentage? You seem to have angered a few dudes. Oh yeah. Go 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 go.
The immortal army. Bow before the golden god.
Position's been filled by me.
Who's gonna be the bad guys if we defeat the Legion?
That's it. Once the Legion is gone, there's no more bad guys.
Do I have a green shirt on? Yes, I do.
It's floating.
That's why I'm clipping into the green screen. What I need to do is I need to get a pair of clippers and cut the fabric, the extra fabric I have for the green screen behind me, and use that to drape over the chair so the chair doesn't show up on screen. I thought about having the chair and not having the chair. The thing is that if it was a shorter chair, it wouldn't be much as much of an issue. But it is a very large chair. Very large chair.
I know I mean,
at least one of us has. I think you can just get up, it's just sitting on my dresser. So you put a lot of thought into your stuff, Rusty. We have a green screen already.
Destruction!
Green screens, unfortunately, have the issue that they have to be super well lit, depending on which camera you have. If you have a shitty camera that doesn't pick up light well, like this webcam does, you don't. It doesn't pick up the green screen as well as it should. That being said, it being a lot closer fixes a lot of the issues I have had with it before. That's why I've often just used the, Okay. That's why I've opted to continue to use the webcam for right now, because it's doing the job.
Hello.
Ooh, another coalesced spell essence.
You saved the day! Nice work! I'll be sending you a
spell. Forged, what?
Pants, but I already have a 710 pair of pants.
Gotcha. So the 705 versions we're swapping out, though, now? Of two 705 blades? I thought ahead. I have a 1080p webcam. I'm getting a Blue Yeti. I thought I had a 1080p. I'm welcome to Blue Yeti. Anyways, welcome Oopla. Welcome Oopa Snake. Welcome to the stream.
I'm to retreat. Dude. I'm
getting Blue Yetis next few days because my Blue Snowball is crapping out on me. Don't get the Yeti. Don't get the Yeti. It picks up way too much background noise.
You would know.
The Blue Snowball is good, but actually getting a proper... Where is that thing? I'm using it as like a doorstop now, because it's freaking huge. I had a Yeti for a long time. But it's... bumped into things. It's kind of a piece of crap. It picks up way too much background. Audio Technica.
How are you?
Yeah, the Audio Technica AT2020 is the one I have here.
It's later.
A little bit too much directional for me. It definitely is a better quality than the Blue Yeti. Blue Yeti is just too big, number one, and then it picked up like it's meant to be placed on a desk, not like on something that you can get out of your way. And I'm very much like desk real estate is a huge deal for me. So having the ability to have it there.
Ark, where are you? Come to Stormwind quickly.
I'm coming. I'm hearthing right now. Is there a dude up?
Better.
You're not.
Come
what?
On. Come. I have succumbed to the whispers. Let's go.
Oh, that's not nearly as cool.
You clearly haven't done it yet, have you?
You don't get an achievement for it, you don't get anything for it, so what's the point?
Hold still. Time to corrupt you.
Waitlist. Oh, well, I only have 170 notes. Who knows what I can get?
Peace.
Huh? I know about it. There's no point, though.
Well, I mean, I got corrupted by it, so now we can have some fun.
I understand what you're getting at. There is no point. Is that you over there?
Over where?
Yeah. Target is not a player.
Where'd you go?
I don't know. Hi.
This is gonna be great. Corrupt hysteria, people! Blah!
Oh shit. No! I don't wanna die! Leave me alone.
Just hysteria, people. It was great.
You don't see me.
Aw, oh, poor person died.
Poison and novelties? Ooh. Ooh. Yes, give me the football. Give me the pigskin. I don't have either of those toys.
Fell asleep.
Have that thrash and thrash and racer either.
And
tiny green ragdoll. Stay there. Still looking through your shit.
Ah, damn it.
We train set. Holy shit, is that expensive.
Which one?
Soft foam sword. Wind up train wrecker. Toy train set. All these toys that this toy and novelties guys has.
Oh.
I don't have any of these toys. Mmm. Fuck it, I'm gonna buy the other shit too. Wow, the AT-2020 is only $88. Yeah, if you're gonna, I have the XLR Phantom Power version, so I can't really tell you what your mileage will be on the USB one. Again, like I said, it has very good directional, and that's why it has to be so close to me, and it sounds much better when I'm like this than it does when I'm like this. But if the mic is like this far away, you can hardly hear me at all.
Dude, did you attack the Dreadlord?
No. Where was it?
He was over here.
Is he still up? Is he still up?
No, but there's another one.
Where?
Over in the center of the street. Come over to where I am.
Him?
Fog! Whee! I'm stealing your guys. Thanks.
Yay! Oh, that's a player. He doesn't count as a...
There should be a corpse on the floor there. If you... You might have loot access to.
Oh. I do if I wasn't, mind control. Fucked.
I should have turned into a Dreadlord right next to him and just had freaking havoc.
Let me go. I want to loot. Occurs. Nope. Just nether shards. Just nether shards.
Damn.
Alas.
Yep.
Somebody took the Dreadlord.
Naho is back. Maybe that happens a lot more often now.
What, the wavering?
Roach sort of worm.
Well, at least we got you a chance at the toy, though, right?
A chance, yeah. Sadness.
So those two that have the guys are having whispers. So all of those could become Dreadlords at any time.
Yup.
Destroy Stormwind. Destroy!
Wrecked.
Destroy your enemies.
That was pretty awesome. I did the whole spectral sight. And he turned orange, so I was like, fucking attack!
I don't know.
That's fun. Hit five, you assholes.
Get defied. Defiance. I don't know.
But yeah, the
wavering. Where I'm going tonight, huh?
Yeah, the wavering loyalties are.
Oh yeah. Just hoping to find one of the dudes. Buy the rest of your toys. Come here. Buy them again. Canyon. Rifle. Cop racer. Right. Wind up train wrecker. And toy train set. And I'm broke now. Worth it, though. And that one look good at won't be added to my thing. There it goes. Yay, for more toys. I'm always on the lookout for more toys. So when you get bored, you get really bored. Super duper duper bored. Rainbow generator has got to be my favorite toy now, though. It rainbow generated, bitch.
Well met.
The XLR AT2020 is cheaper than the USB AT2020 because you actually have to buy a mixer and power it. It needs shadow. It needs shadow power, I believe is the name of it.
We just ended another person.
Phantom power is what it's called. Yeah. XLR phantom power. You actually have to phantom power it with proper cords. So, like, if I show you an example. Here, let me just take it off and show you. There we go. So you have to actually have a mixer board that will power it. Now the mixer board, a cheap mixer board, will run you probably around $100, which is the one I started off with. But it doesn't allow you to connect other things to it, which, yeah, think with a USB. Good choice. Can't hear you now. That's on purpose. I was on purpose, Zoe. And so, yeah, there's that. And then what I did is I bought the... So you want to know my... Zoe kind of knows my pain. So let me actually get this here. It's underneath a bunch of shit. Because I'm not using it right now, which is sort of the problem. Huh? I'm out from under there. There you go. So, this is like a very good, like if you're looking for a beginner mixer board, this is a very good, like, beginner mixer board. What I found that the problem was is that there are only, there's, you got four mic inputs, it has shadow power. This is a Xenix 2020FX. It's by Behringer. Behringer stuff is very good. The problem with, and it's got an FX built in. The problem that this thing has is that it has no way to output its audio to any kind of external device. So you can't patch something out and then have it go through an external device and then come back in as a processed sound. So I bought a compressor, not thinking about it, not knowing that that was an issue, because I was just going to pipe everything through the compressor, which is what they don't recommend you do, by the way, but you can do it. What ended up being the problem is that the compressor doesn't understand how to what to do with that audio. And one of the things that I found out, when you get into XLR stuff and you get into a lot of sound equipment, and why my sound tends to not be so not as bad as it could be, And this is a common problem among streamers, by the way. I don't know if I can actually get it on stream or not. And get it to stretch. Come on.
Damn it. Ah, damn it.
Basically, what it is it is...
Damn it.
Yeah. This, it's upside down even. It is a direct injection box, and you can see here it takes these two inputs and it puts outputs on this cord. So what this cord right here is actually going to my PC, and what a direct injection box does is it takes the audio output from one side and then passes it along through either a grounded mechanism or a non-grounded mechanism. It does an electronic transfer of what's going on both sides to the audio input. And so what you'll end up a lot is, because it's not an issue if you're powered by your PC, because your PC is the one that's actually giving the power. But what you'll find out is that, especially with XLR, is that because your computer is deriving power here and your mixer is providing power on the other side from the ground cable, what's happening is that the PC is gathering all this junk signal and putting it out onto the ground. And that ground comes back into your mixer board, and you pick up that as a microphone input. Because you'll pick that up on the other side. And when that makes it back to your computer, you'll hear this very, sometimes it'll be faint, sometimes it'll be really loud. It'll kind of sound like a bad YouTube video sound where you don't have enough sound. It'll just kind of be like, you know, it's not like dial up, but you'll just hear this kind of like very, very annoying background kind of, not fuzz, but it's just kind of like a very weird, wave sound that's in your recording. And you can minimize that by lowering the volume, but it doesn't really help a lot. And so what that is, it's called ground loop noise. And almost every time I go into like YouTube gaming chat or any kind of stream chat, people are like, how can I get rid of the sound on my mic? That is the number one problem, is that they have some kind of external powered mic that is picking up ground loop noise. Not necessarily like a fax machine. It's kind of a unique noise. It's just kind of there. It's like this weird background noise.
You hold that. Hi. You need to remove a stack.
How come you're getting stacks, by the way?
Reducing stacks.
Why are you reducing stacks?
So that they don't come and kill me?
Aren't they doing that right now?
Well, no, they were. No. The whole point is, if I reduce stacks enough, I can turn into a dreadlord.
Oh.
And eat people.
Seems like too much stress for me to use piece. So way lazy to like a mum. Yeah, it's the thing is that problem can even happen on USB devices sometimes. If the USB device has like an external power or anything like that. I don't think that the USB does. USB 2020 does, but it definitely has other issues. Like, you don't Why are you attacking me? The fuck? I didn't do anything, asshole.
His allegiance probably wavered. Or your allegiance wavered. Come back to me, Ark. You got your bacon. What happened to your bacon?
My bacon. 30 minutes remaining on waving allegiances. I can't even fly.
Oh. Come here. Yeah. Mark, turn around.
It's a dreadlord, though.
You have a girlfriend. Ooh. I'm gonna be doing dick moves. Ow.
Is there an achievement for this even?
Probably.
Ow! Maybe. I died.
Corrupt the bitch! Corrupt the dude before I die! Turn the ally!
Turn the big guy to an ally?
No, I turn somebody else to an ally. And then me.
And he ended you, I'm sure.
Nope, still alive. Apparently. The guards are getting me, though.
Yeah, audio is an ongoing battle.
So close.
For me. Like, one of the things you won't have is good processing without the board, and then, like, depending on what you want to do, if you want any preprocessor stuff, then, I mean, basically what I've built is, oh, Jesus.
What?
If I buy the AT-2020, I can get it in store by the 24th? What do you mean, store? If I go grab my body, he kills me instantly.
Still up.
Yeah, he's still up. Well, when I died, yeah.
I don't think he's up anymore.
Bastard, kill me again.
I'd raise you if I could.
The heck with mass res. Why do they have to take it away?
Uh-oh.
What's up?
I got whispered.
Shite.
That's still your appearance.
Like, order it online and have it sent to Walmart? Why not just order it on... Okay.
Check this out.
I just buy it on Amazon with Prime and have it sent 2 days, but that's because I have Amazon Prime. Warglaver. You're a dwarf wielding Warglaver.
Yep.
Let's see what coin of. Is that from the coin?
No.
Like, is my coin cooldown done? Oh, that's right. Coin is 24 hours. No. I just buy all my stuff through Amazon Prime, to be perfectly honest. Speaking of which, I should order a bunch of stuff for you coming up here. We just have a bunch of food here. Or we can just, when you get here, we can just go to, like, Costco or something. Or just go to Fred Meyer and buy a bunch of shit. Amazon Prime normally gives you a better deal, plus plus some other shenanigans.
Kind of a fun little thing.
Yeah, I just didn't find it that useful considering it doesn't do anything for you.
Well, still.
Jack. Curse you! You no see me!
Hit four, hit four! And go poof!
I did. You no see me! Wow, it's only $103 on Amazon.
Corrupt.
It's only $130 on Amazon. Yeah, there's a lot of savings you can get through that. Plus, you know, free shipping, free 2-day shipping. No, come back. Oh. It's Red Lord bones are still there. No! Jerk. Jerk. Corrupt them all. I might die. Should have waited another 4 minutes. No, die. Oh, cool. I managed to get away. Barely managed away. I'll leave you with $41 to spare. Nice. Don't worry, the doppelganger was slain. What's up? They'll kill me if I do it, and I don't have my,
I know.
I don't have the Cloak of Darkness up. I would do it. Do it.
I need to target something.
Take on the guy. Does that work? Taking on the guise of a target?
You take the look of somebody else.
Does that evade the guards, though?
Not really.
Don't bite my ankles. Now.
Oh,
someone got ya. Run away.
Somebody hit me with hysteria.
Yeah.
Probably catnip. Bastard's getting even with me.
These guards can own you if you're not over 85. Two minutes.
How are you?
Wait, what?
What? Subaru of the Alliance.
So, I just killed a demon rat. Apparently.
Oh?
Yeah, the rat had the red thing come up on it. Demon. It was freaking awesome.
27 seconds. I'm gonna do it now. I'm full health.
Let's go to the building of cheese.
No! You ran away from me.
Damn it! I just wrecked this druid shit.
Ah, shit. Whoops. There you go. Take it! Take it, need it, and like it!
What are you doing?
Hurting you.
Damn you. Run into the building. Hide. Run randomly.
Run away.
So this shit's spreading like wildfire now.
I think it's supposed to be like an infection. I'm trying to redo the infection thing.
Hold on if you excuse me.
Run away! No, don't kill me! Ah, damn it, they got me. They netted me and they got me. Ooh. God damn it. Have you been a Dreadlord yet?
Yes.
Need an achievement for it? No.
Hang on, I was trying to kill catnips. I'm killing somebody I don't know who. Kill them all.
Wrecked.
Where's catnips? He stole everywhere. My image.
Everywhere and everyone. All at once.
Ah.
You wanna come on top of the building and poke me?
I'm not corrupted.
Oh.
I'm corrupted hunting. Is that catnips? Catnips, that's gotta be catnips. Damn it. It's not. It's a druid. It's about to get wrecked. I wouldn't corrupt me if I were you. It would end very poorly.
Somebody corrupt me. Somebody, anybody. Anybody.
Damn it. So close. I'm hunting you.
He's running away from you, too.
He knows damn well I'm on to him.
Go in the building?
Nope. You are not the druid. I know for a fact you're catnips.
Get away from my catnip.
I know who you are.
Someone corrupt me.
Somebody. Anybody. super glue. Yay!
Can't lose me.
You'll never lose the hamster. You will chase you forever.
I have a bone to pick.
A bone to pick?
Stole my image.
Curses? Ah, damn it. If I corrupt you, can you corrupt me on top of the building? On top of the one next to the thing?
What do you want me to do?
I wanted to corrupt you so that you could corrupt me on top of the building next to the auction house.
Oh. Come on up. Or, can you see me? I'm up here. Can you see me?
Apparently I can't double jump.
You can double jump, you can't.
Yeah, I messed up the jump. You only jumped once. Try that again. Can you corrupt the rat?
Demonic rat.
Nope, you can't jump, or you can't double jump on that for some reason. Across that gap. I don't know why.
Well, you lose all your Demon Hunter abilities.
Yeah.
You can probably kill me from
I'm talking about where Avestar the Fabulous is. Oh, someone's being a thing.
Oh, I'm getting attacked by Giddy.
Well, oh, I'm fucked.
Oh, I'm mind controlled. This is not good.
Yep.
Oh, people are dying. I'm killing a doomsayer.
I'm killing a doomsayer. Run away! Ow. Two bars.
Oh, I can pull the gun. Oh, jeez, I just killed like three people.
Maybe.
Poor little 66 just died.
You wanna go up on top of this building here? I'll corrupt you and run away like crazy.
Hold on, I see that.
Where'd you go?
I'm up top of the...
I don't see you. Where are you?
Top, you see up here? Top of the... Top.
What?
On the top of the auction house.
I want on top of the auction house.
Well, where do you want?
This building.
Oh. I don't think I can. Oh, I can't corrupt you.
I can corrupt you. Are you corrupted?
Yeah, I'm corrupted.
Just click it off and go up there.
Fucking catnips.
How does he get up there? I guarantee you that's catnips.
Probably.
How's he getting up there? Oh, hi.
Hey, how's it going?
Hi.
You want me to keep clicking it off?
Yep. No, well, you'd corrupt me, yeah. Or not. Did you corrupt him?
No.
Oh, no. Okay. Oh, can you just spam it by just clicking, having someone click it off and press the button? Oh.
You're becoming a valid target.
Well, I don't have the corruption anymore.
It'll spread.
Oh. Someone corrupt me, goddammit.
I'm sure Katniss will be around shortly.
Be interested to see how he gets up on top of this building. What's up, huh?
Excuse me.
Who's you? Excuse me. Excuse. What happens if someone corrupts you on a mount?
You just stay on the mount. You can get off, though. Oh, there's catnips.
Where?
Right over here.
Pumpafu the Explorer. I don't think catnips is... Yeah, he's corrupted, but he's not targeting me. John Burnside.
Two guys were in, though.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I watched English One Punch Man.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, that is so awful. It's like terribly awful.
Yeah.
Whee! Oh, where'd catnips go? I'm gonna terrorize catnips.
He's down here. The mailbox. Shenanigans is all we're doing right now.
Oh yeah, goodness, it's right there.
Can you only do one of the... Oh, there's like another 4 hours, so we're done with...
Here we go.
Hmm?
Hold still.
Oh, you got corrupted.
Yep. Turning ally.
Corrupt everyone! You can't reach me.
Well, they can in a way.
Oh, they can shoot arrows at me, apparently. Ow.
Should I get on a healing class?
They didn't really do that much damage to me.
Hold on, I'm coming. So, I might want to stand like more up here than anything. But you just gotta watch out for players.
Yeah.
Like catnips. Or catnips is also asking to corrupt you. Oh.
I don't want to die.
Should I literally get out of here?
Shit. Whew!
I'll be right back.
Oh.
Why is this not a...
Oh. Oh.
Hang on. I'm gonna go get a healer.
I don't think you can heal me when I'm corrupted.
Yeah, you can. Yeah, that'll work.
There are two catnips now.
Did you steal catnip?
Yes. We are a legion.
Heroes of the Alliance, I write to you in Azeroth's darkest hour. From the maw of hell, the burning armies of the Legion have returned.
Oh, right.
You're not in party with me, yeah.
No, I had to be toggle PvP. Oh, and I got corrupted. Jesus. Ark, seriously,
What?
Oh, I can heal you while you're doing that.
Apparently. Well, you're healing yourself, actually.
No, it was because I lost target of you.
Yeah. Now I'm friendly to you.
Twice I've been corrupted. Jesus Christ, everyone's like, corrupt me! Where are you? There you are.
Like, I don't know how to do this. Stop shooting me, Stormwind guards.
Oh, oh. I can't heal you while you do that.
No.
I can. Loop. Oh, shit.
Apparently he turned you. Or you wavered your, yeah.
Oh, I'm hysterical. There we go.
Somebody hysteria to do.
What else do I have for healing? Even though I've been like pure.
More buttons!
What fucking talent am I? I am wrestling.
Stand over here, can they shoot me? Shit, there's another dude up here.
And you are getting wrecked.
Oof.
Okay, let me heal you up full, please, this time.
Okay.
When our local tourist.
Welcome, I need to corrupt four more peeps. I hear the bell ding a few times, but no ships ever show up. Just waiting for more shenanigans.
Oh, right, I have regrowth somewhere. There it is. Mm-hmm. All right. Shit. And as you do that, like, all my buffs will pour off. Yeah! But look at that, you're not dying.
Damn it, well, Katniss. Katniss hit you again.
Katniss is on the other side, corrupting.
Stay put.
You know, there's always me, too. You know.
Yeah, but you don't cause as much chaos.
Okay. chaos. Why are you trying to cause chaos?
Oh, don't attack me.
Oh, jeez. Boop, 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 boop.
Yup. I have two more stacks left.
I will destroy Stormwind.
Probably.
Are you using regrowth now?
It's everything at this point. Oh yeah, I need Swift Man, hold on. There we go. There you go. Everything.
Apparently they can't hit you if you jump. Oh, sometimes they miss you.
Oh, that's not good. Getting this up on the roof.
Don't kill me. I'm standing over here. I want to die.
No, if you corrupt me, you could probably turn into a Dreadlord. Speaking of Dreadlord, there's Catnip.
Speaking of Dreadlords.
Quick, corrupt me and go. Corrupt me and go. Corrupt me and go.
I'm going. I'm going. I'm going. And then what? Five?
Five.
Go! Go!
What do buttons do?
Three kills everything. One mind control, or two mind controls, one attacks, melee range.
Eat them! Eat them!
There comes Catnips. You only have a minute of this, though, sadly.
Aww.
Just goodbye, Trade District.
Raid District is gone.
I should have probably kept my corruption on. Just watched from a distance. Start the whole mess over again.
Chapter and lock. Get wrecked. Aw. Like, one shot me.
Well, yeah, you die after
a minute. Danger Stick is under attack. I do believe the trade district is now pretty much empty.
Come to me, Catnips.
Yeah, there's no achievement for it. Sadly.
Aw, Catnips got up.
268,000 damage. Not 26,000 or 28,000, 268,000 damage. I destroyed Train District. It's all good.
Does that make you feel better?
A little bit. Shall we go join a farming group for the toy?
Well, I've been corrupted again. Oh, Katniss has invincible. We're now on my
kill
shit
booty
list.
Vagards. That's a group. Doomslayer, the longtime group. Zach.
Oh, Akbar.
Really? There's no.
Catnips ran like group? So fast. Corrupted Catnips, and it's just like immediately gotta go, gotta go, gotta go.
Gotta go right now.
Where'd you go?
Town RP, come back. Farm sky shards. Nope. Rukmar. Insane title, Goblin Farming. Volatile Water Farming. Garrison Fish Raid. Fishing Mount, Garrison Lake.
Hello, Lars. Hello, other people.
People actually watching you?
Yeah, apparently.
Yeah, apparently.
Well, yeah, we're toying around with turning into Dreadlords.
Nemesis Troll.
I don't know how long I'm going to last with, like, almost no gear. So this could be bad.
Did you strip?
No. I mean, I'm on my druid, dude. I have, like, no gear on my druid. I'm, like item level
600. I'm a weakling. Please don't eat my face. No promises, say the city guards. Nom 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 nom. Yeah, there's no toy farm groups up, which is really weird.
Mm-hmm. I just turned you into a demon. Catnips?
Catnips?
Gotta be catnips.
Catnips. Galleon is up.
Of course Galleon's up.
This is a group for it. Nemesis Troll.
I need to get closer.
Yes.
Yep.
I've caught an arc in my net. Damn it, you ran out of range. Sorry, I'm a druid. I'm a gnome druid right now, so shush.
You're a gnome druid right now?
Give me your soul. Give me.
No. Mine, I'll put it in the bank.
Damn it.
Rip out my heart and put it in the bank like, what's her face did.
Dude, like, everyone stole the freaking gnome. It's great. Like, gnome priest and everyone stole the gnome priest.
Awesome. There's the gnome priest running around.
Owie. You're mean.
Would I whisper my secret code to you for Hyterial's hilt? I wish.
If only.
I wish. Huh?
Yay. I got murdered. Mutilated by a warrior. He's like, corrupted a warrior. He's like, turn around. He's like, oh, hell no. He just ended me.
Smack.
Oh, right. I'm not on my demon hunter. I'm on my druid.
Oh, God. Oh, God. It's like, what has the add-on done? RQ Enhancer the first and second for WoW? There's probably nobody else. Let me check this.
I'm on a poor little, like, terrible druid.
I mean, it doesn't surprise me. There's not very many WoW streamers at this point at the night. Ow.
Oh, yeah, no wonder I got wrecked by him. It's a mythic raider.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, melted. Where's catnips? I want to terrorize catnips again. Oh, there he is. Hello, peoples. Hi, buddy.
I'm only first right now because I have more likes than the other guy who's playing an orc right now.
I guess playing an orc?
Yeah, mine's not sorted that way at all, actually.
Weird. Go ahead and fire!
Am I looking at the worldwide one or something? Weird. Go to games itself.
Resto spec. This is terrible. Alright.
I don't know. Well, congrats anyways. Yeah, it's okay, yeah. I'm showing up. Five people are watching Hamster.
Yep. It's up to 9.
Huh?
It was up to 9. But I got a,
there's people moving.
I'm on
through.
A boring druid. Oh Jesus. This got corrupted by like 4 separate people. Wow. That was awkward. Get on the paladin.
There's not much that I can, I cannot jump. Weird.
Where are you?
Very, very weird. Huh?
Where are you?
Just running around in town.
I've seen that. What are you about?
I kind of corrupted.
Come here.
You corrupt me?
Oh, God, no. I'm only a paladin. Come on.
Do you want me to corrupt you?
Do something stupid. Do something stupid.
Do something stupid.
Poke somebody. I got a shield waiting for you.
Where are you?
Right behind you.
Are you the... Oh, you're the Draenei.
Wait a minute. You might be corrupting me. No.
Damn it.
Oh, shit. Someone hit me with hysteria. There we go. That was close. God damn it.
I gotta go. My parents are worried because they heard gunshots in our neighborhood. Be safe, man. Be safe.
Ominous.
Yep. Shit's no joke.
A level 6 just went evil. Insta-death.
You will die a most painful death. This is level 31 Night Elf here. I can't. Corrupt him, apparently. You're level 100 human warlock. That'll work. Level 6 mage. Get corrupted, and I'm going to run like bastard after this. Hi.
Where are you?
Shit. No, I'm dead. Fuck.
Where'd you die?
Have a good sleep in the morning, man. I'll be here next stream. I might stream myself. Who knows? Have a good one, Rusty. Have a good one.
Back down to 3. Alright, where'd you die? I was gonna come res you, but...
I don't know. Where did I die?
I don't know. That's what I was asking.
Died over next to the, thingamahoozer, the, lion outside the guild hall thingy. Thingamajigging. Thingamahoozum. I'm almost there.
I don't even know where you died. So.
I told you.
Oh,
Yep. Who's a what's a what?
Well, I was just wondering where catnips went. I was having fun teasing catnips.
I don't know.
Oh well.
Kind of want to go work on horde characters. Since we're not really doing anything. Really? A 1.4k for the Corphus Grongling, got it. Hate Spark the Tiny going for 70k. So my Hate Spark the Tiny is worth 70k. Got it. Did you catch up on Hordeside? I'm going to garrison hearth and take care of the garrison and probably swap. Let's see, because there's no groups up to go look for the dude, and I don't think we'll find him.
Which means how limited his respawn is.
It's actually 2 a.m. by the way, dude.
Mm-hmm. I'm watching this imposter getting prepared to kill it. Kill it with fire. Damn it, Delson.
Just green flame.
Damn it. Oh, wait, there we go.
What have you done, hamster?
This tells the guy we're just chasing after people. Die!
Never! I shall never die. Hey, it's Khadgar's servant. Hi, Khadgar's servant.
Alright, thanks. I'm now gonna end it since it's 2 and yeah. Gotta do the whole sleep thing. Get ready for work in the morning. So anyways, thanks everyone for watching. Do whatever you want, have fun, like, subscribe, whatever, don't care. If you want, you can go check out Ark's stream, the guy I was playing with. He should be on for another 20 or 30 minutes or so. So anyways, thanks everyone and have a great night.